Well, Pyar Mein Dil Pe Maar Di Goli, the song is just rolling out from all the radio stations and television screens right now, and we have this the star cast of Tamanchey with us, Richa Chadda and Nikhil Dwivedi. Wonderful to have you guys back on BollywoodHungama, first
Thank
of
you.
All.
Thank
and,
you.
And I believe Salman has sat on the edit for Tamanchey by any chance?
Well, he's given some pointers.
Right.
Obviously, your friends who have some understanding of cinema would always do, if they have seen the film beforehand. And he happened to watch it beforehand. He gave some inputs, which I think were extremely valuable. And we have incorporated it to the extent that we could.
Right.
And but they're actually very extremely valid inputs. Not because somebody like a youth superstar like Mr. Salman Khan said them and we had to. They could have come from even you. We would have realized they're valuable enough.
Yeah.
Because they were they were the right inputs.
So has he seen the final cut of the movie?
Yes, absolutely. I mean, he saw the film much before. He saw it a couple of times, in fact.
Right, so he liked it. What's the duration of the movie?
It's just about under 2 hours.
Less than 2 hours?
Yes.
Achcha.
Which is a big, bahut uplabdhi hai hamari industry mein, 2 ghante se kam picture banana.
Absolutely. How does it feel that a very rustic sort of chemistry that you guys are having, and the girl is just telling you that bhootni chor and all these things, jhandu and all these sort of adjectives and epithets. So, kya reaction hota hai aapka?
Achcha lagta hai inke muh se. One of the reasons why my character goes completely lattu over her.
Right.
Because
the language.
Alag kisam ki ladki hai. Aam taur pe jaisi ladkiyan hoti hain, waisi ladki nahi hai. Naam bhi uska Babu hai.
Exactly.
So, I think she is more beautiful when she talks like that to me in the film.
So, is it only just a teaser as far as the promo is concerned? Is your language more colored in the movie?
No, it's a UA film. So, that's about all you'll hear. What you hear in the trailer is what you'll see in the film.
Right.
And she's not abusive. It's just very Delhi lingo, Delhi Haryanvi kind of lingo.
More than abuse, it's lingo. That's how she talks.
Right.
Jhandu baam to gaana hai yaar.
Right.
So if I say jhandu, what's the problem?
There's no problem actually. I'm not judging it at all. I'm just saying that these are the facts.
Okay.
Like bhootni chor and all that, you know.
See, we play criminals in the film. Mm-hmm. So obviously we are not really very educated people.
Right.
That's how we talk. We come from the lower strata of the society.
Right.
And crime karte hain, choriyan karte hain, daake dalte hain. पढ़े लिखे नहीं, जाहिर सी बात है उनके लैंग्वेज में वो चीज़ें आएंगी जिस तरह से वो पले बढ़े. So, yes, we do speak like that, and that's the flavor of the film.
Okay, and mohabbat mein bhi, I think wo ek izhar hota hai. You know, it's not the conventional love that you just admitting the entire factor for each other, the feelings for each other is something that it takes time, and the expression has a certain specifications as well. और फिर गाना भी ऐसे आता है कि आप हाथ में एक गुब्बारा लेके आप खड़े हुए हो, हार्ट शेप्ड, एंड वो गोली मारती हैं, वो गुब्बारा फट जाता है एंड आपको कुछ नहीं होता है. सो समथिंग अबाउट दैट सॉर्ट ऑफ लव दैट यू गाइस आर शेयरिंग, व्हिच इज नॉट द यूजुअल स्टफ दैट वी जनरली सी इन मूवीज.
इट इज नॉट द यूजुअल स्टफ बिकॉज वी आर अनयूजुअल पीपल इन द फिल्म. लाइक आई सेड कि यूजुअली व्हाट वी सी इज अ लव स्टोरीज बिटवीन अ गुड बॉय एंड अ गुड गर्ल. And at the most, when you're pushing the envelope, it's a bad boy with a good girl. This is the first time when you see a love story between a bad boy and a bad girl. And there's no justification for their being bad. They're just badass people. They like crime. They are not playing with weapons or stealing because there is an old mother, ailing mother at home, and unko uske ilaaj ke liye paise kamane hain. Aisa koi justification nahi hai. They do so because they like crime.
Right.
They know it's the easy way out. And when such two kind of people meet and fall in love, obviously it's going to be extremely quirky and different. The difference comes from the fact that their occupation is different and their occupation is unusual. They are not like us. They are not. They're doing everything that the society doesn't permit them to do so.
Hi, this is Faridoon Shahryar. For the most interesting celebrity interviews, do subscribe to Bollywood Hungama. Keep on watching.